Okay.
Okay.
All right. So how long did it take you to make this film? That's what you call it.
Well, that's what we call it. It was me and Bob Edmund and Rick Slawski made this film. It took us about 2 months, 2 or 3 months.
2 months? That's an awful long time.
Well, that's because we had to shoot, you know, some days I'd be too drunk to go out because I just got in the night before.
Well, who bolts that?
Well, I don't know. And, you know, we got to be up ridiculous hours, 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock in the morning, you know, to go out and film. And that's what really took the most time. And then plus Edmund, he takes the film out to get it processed. Speedy service, only a week, you know. So that's what took us so long. And if we took it on, I think it was like four different times.
Four different times? You mean four different shots or something?
Yeah, 4 different days of shooting.
Oh, I see. Both 3:30 and 4:30 in the morning?
Yeah, well, the other one, the last sequence of the film was shot out. Well, that was, we got up at 10 o'clock in the morning on that day. That was, you know, that was really late for us.
Oh,
we had to go out at 100.
How long did it take you to shoot the remaining 3 minutes of film?
The remaining 3 minutes of film took us approximately 6 hours on location to shoot it, because everybody was just fooling around all day watching the motorcycles go by.
6 hours. Mm-hmm.
Okay. You want to start working on this thing now? We've finally it's all edited and it's all set to go here. Now all we got to do is the soundtrack.
All right, let's do the soundtrack. We'll throw in any kind of bull.
All right. Let me see. I got just the right music for this. Here, why don't you take a listen to this? It's going to be swell. Hey, how do you like that? What'd you think? What are you trying to do to my record anyway? Well, let me see. Wait a second. Maybe I got something else.
Yeah, forget it, man. Wait a minute. That stuff stinks, man. That reeks. You need something powerful, something that builds excitement, what this movie is all about.
Oh,
all
right. Here's something we saw a movie once before in mass media that used just this kind of technique.
Forget it. We don't want to do the same thing everybody else
does. No. We saw it. It was a professional movie. We had to critique it, so this one's even
that
better.
That looks like a pizza wheel. It probably sounds like one.
Well, you know, I've used it so many times, the grooves are just about gray, but I can't help it.
I don't even think there's a needle in it. Let's play it. Let's see what it sounds like.
All right. Let me see.
Who's that coming to the door?
Hey, boys!
Oh, it's old Bob Schlepp.
Hey, what you doing here, sonny?
Oh, haven't you ever had mass media pops back in 1908?
No.
Making a movie?
Oh, yeah, like the Nickelodeons. Like, oh, I remember that. Thomas Edison. Oh, I remember this one. I put a nickel in there.
It's
and it turned it on, and there's a pizza and a star in there.
Please, Pops.
Cheers, man.
Go back to your wheelchair, Pops.
Goodbye there, Pops. So, well, why do you say we start this movie, all right?
All right, let's come rolling.
Okay. Okay, we're just about ready to go. Turn on the projector.
We'll be right back.
And so here's our cast of characters and the cameraman himself.
Don Koenig, Rick Slawski, Joe Edmund, Bob Edmund, and the Blue Meanie.
My car.
Oh, you finally showed up, didn't you, Rick? Yeah. We had to do this whole thing by ourselves.
We better split before the local constable comes around and arrests us for starting a fire.
Well, here's a little extra film. We had to get home on the way. We had to get home fast before the cops came.
So you were traveling at a great speed.
Are you taping this?
Yes, of course we are. Now, coming up here is a little girl on the side. We just thought we'd put her in the pictures. Where is she? Ah, there she is.
Oh, that's a piece. Written by...
Produced and directed
my
by...
Name, that motorcycle.
My name right down there.
Look at that motorcycle. Look at that. Dig that bike.
Get those guys there. This is being...
That's ours.
Starring Rick Sloss.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, what's that pussy doing in there?
You know what a guy that rides in a...
Come here, kitty. Come here.
The cat's ass.
Koenigsky. Oh, how original.
Yeah. Oh, how original.
Meow.
Look at this machine. Tell it's a raw power.
Oh, here comes the MG.
Oh, yeah.
So we got all this extra footage of film. Didn't
you
want to
buy
do
that
it.
MG for just...
Hiya, kids, hiya.
Meow. You're right.
Hey, Andy. Take this rear end shot.
Off. The record's going off.
I'm going to... I know the record's off. We're not tape recording with a record. Look at this. There's a bee.
Zoom in on it.
Oh, honey, you're so sweet.
Oh, you're sick.
Cut.
Wait a second. We got a few more sequences
this
in here.
This is a hippie van. I got a hippie van next to my house.
What is this? Oh, this is the sky sequence. This is good. Sideways house. Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Oh, that's the Bad Nudist house. Yeah.
A hippie van.
Oh, there it
is. This is Rejects from the Batman series.
Spastic outlet.
Just hanging around there.
Oh, dear. Look at that.